Most people in America are familiar with faith. We also are familiar with the gifts of the Lord, or the gifts of the Spirit, or the gifts of soul, as they're currently called today. It is a form of spirituality to listen to the whispers of the Lord. And the whispers of the Lord are typically loving and kind, and mainly words of caution today.